Hey, check out some World War II historical items. My grandpa fought in World War II and was in the Timberwolves. Here's some mementos from his time fighting. Check this out. This is legit, real stuff. Here's the Timberwolf patch. So he's got a few of these. And then that Timberwolf belt buckle. Nothing in hell could stop us. Timberwolves, 104 Infantry Division, 1942 through 1992. So he received this later for being a member. It's pretty cool. Okay, but these are real from World War II. He picked these up in Germany. Hitler stamps. Amazing. Red and blue. Deutsch Reich. And this was picked up off a soldier. I think that must have went on their hat. And then this is a medal or something. I don't know what soldier wore this. Germans, of course, but what rank or what they were doing. And here's a patch that he took off of a uniform. It's got the swastika and the eagle. Some pretty cool stuff. Never seen a Hitler stamp before. This must have went on a hat, like on the head. And you got he this is some pin. So we got the Nazi thing. And these stamps. Interesting. They're still kind of sticky on the back, too. We'll put them back in a box. I wonder. Some rewards for beating the Nazis. And the Timberwolf patches. These are from the uniforms that they wore while they're fighting. Pretty sweet.